introduce you guys tonight. Man, it's a full house. Hey, will everybody thank Jody for showing up? She serves us good food every night. Yeah, Jody. It's Thad's 18th birthday tonight. Good to see you, Thad. And I heard there's about 100 ICA kids that have to be here. Yeah, here's the deal. Those are the worst seats in the house. You guys should come out from under the balcony. I'm serious. We'll wait. We'll give you a few minutes. We won't even start it until you come out from under the balcony. Yes, I'm serious. You won't like it under there. It's no good. Come on forward. Yeah, there you go. 100 points for you. 100 points for you. At least if you're ICA, you have to come forward. Trust me on this. I've been here before you were born. Let's go. Yeah, there you go. And for next time, for anyone that's interested, the best seats are right about 8 rows back, right up to the sound booth. For what it's worth. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ha 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 got a guest tonight on trombone, Mr. Andrew Thoreen. Christian Swenson on trumpet.
One, two, hello.
beautiful Duke melody. Wrote it in the 40s, and by the 50s, the word is... Any statisticians in here? Any stats guys? Stats. No? All right, well, somebody, Billboard, somebody worked for Billboard or somebody, and this was one of the top 10 songs in the 50s the bands would play, All Too Soon. And man, I wasn't even aware of it, you know, until you start digging through Duke a little bit. It's like, this is beautiful. This is really good. So on the clarinet, Ben Webster did the solo, a tenor player, with Duke's band. But tonight, Alex Alejandro Messicar is going to play the clarinet. And on the trombone, Mr. Phil Workman.
Thank you.
Man, I'm telling you, like, there's a lot of things in life that come all too soon, right? Kids grow up, start leaving the house. Daughters get married. Boys start calling. Man, all these things. This is like, I don't know what was going on in Duke's life, but something happened all too soon. I got a playlist, at least in my head, Blue Sergi, All Too Soon, a bunch of Duke tunes that are just like ready for the moment, you know? You guys got any favorites? You got any, like, this is my Duke piece, Ready for the Moment? Which one? Oh, but you got one. Well, that's a start. Good job. Yeah. Hey, Kristianna Woller is going to join us for one out of the Sinatra book, All or Nothing at All. Kristianna?
Thank you.
from the Duke book, Jump for Joy, Aviya Wadsager is going to join us tonight.
Out of style, honey child, jump for joy. Don't you grieve, little leave, all the hounds I do believe have been killed, ain't you thrilled, jump for joy. Have you seen pastures groovy? Green pastures was just a Technicolor movie. When you stumble up to heaven and you old St. Pete, tell that boy, jump for joy. Step right in, give Pete some skin and jump for joy. St. Pete, tell that boy, jump for joy. Step right in, give Pete some skin and jump for joy.
We did a quick band switch. There's two bands in the jazz orchestra factory at Bethel, and you're welcome to come join us whenever you want. One meets at 11. It's only on Thursdays. One meets at 11:15 noon. It's in the choir room, and one meets from 6 to 8 at noon. 6 to 8 in the choir room. Legitimately, honestly, they're open rehearsals. So you got an instrument, you're like, man, I never get an opportunity to sit in on this. I would love to exercise my chops a little bit. You're welcome to. Okay? It wouldn't hurt to find out if we're rehearsing, like if it's Thanksgiving or something, we're not here Thursday. So just, you know, keep in mind the calendar matters. But please, you could also email me, j-harms@bethel.edu. Jace, you guys rehearsing tonight? Do I have any takers right now? Yeah, what do you play? Oh, you'll figure something out? Sweet. Sweet. This is Solid Old Man, another Duke piece. Solid Old Man. Man, what's Duke? If you ever get the opportunity to sit with an author before they die, do it. and just say, man, tell me what, you know, what were you thinking about this piece? Because this actually sounds like what you called it. All Too Soon, Solid Old Man. Like, I want to see this guy. Who are you thinking of? You know, he'll probably say, I don't know, that old bassist I hired or something, you know, something. this song, if you want to go listen to it, I'm dating myself right now. I was going to tell you a record to go find, but you can just ask Siri, I want to listen to Solid Old Man by Duke Ellington. In case you can't do that, Duke Ellington at the Carnegie Hall concerts, this is where the song was making its way in the old school way via records. Thank you. This is out of the Dizzy Gillespie book, In the Land of Ubladi. Sam Schulte is going to try to interpret where that land is and what goes on there. I told him, don't worry about the lyrics, because nobody knows what they are anyway. But intentionally, so that you come to this a little bit educated, intentionally, there are some other vernaculars in what he's saying, okay? It's not that he's, like, forgetting words. These are legitimate phonics in the land of Ubladi. Sam.
A beautiful princess in the land of Ubladi. She smiled and said, Ubladilia, meaning you appeal to me. I said, Ubladilia, doobly dobly do. She said, Ubladilia, dobly, let's take a ride in the land of Ubladi, Ubladi. She drove me straight to her castle in the land of Ubladi. And there I met her two sisters in the land of Ubladi. Do we blah, the other twister was twice my size. Do we blee, the others had three eyes, and the two had eyes for me, Ubladi. I love the beautiful princess in the land of Ubladi. I said, Ubla dublia dublu, darling, will you marry me? She said, Ubla dublia dabli dabli do. There is nothing in this world I'd rather do in the land of Ubladi, Ubladi. She drove me straight to the altar in the land of Ubladi. I had a very bad feeling, things did not look right to me. So before I said I do, I looked aside. They had pulled a switcheroo, they changed the bride. Oh, they can't do that to me, Ubladi. I hopped a westbound freighter from the land of Ubladi. I jumped when I saw the princess. She was waiting there for me. She said, Ubladilia dabli dabli do, meaning I will always be in love with you in the land of Ubladi, Ubladi.
Tonight, we got one more. This is from the Nat King Cole book, The Late Late Show. Anaya Robertson is going to close out the evening tonight. Since it's a long walk up, should we welcome her up?
Cozy in the park tonight, when you cuddle up and hold me tight. Stars above, they seem to know we're starting on the late, late show. Hear the crazy music in the trees, see the flowers dancing in the breeze. Old man moon begins to glow, he's joining in the late, late show.
stars that should be dreaming, starting chirping a song. Wild fireflies dreaming, we kiss, kiss all night long. Then we amble back to my front door, say goodnight, and then we kiss some more. Don't you know I love you so? We're starting on the late, late show. That should be dreaming, starting chirping a song. Wild fireflies dreaming, we kiss, kiss all night long. Then we amble back to your front door, say goodnight, and then we kiss some more. Guess you know I like you so. We're starting in the late, late show.
Hey, thanks for joining us tonight. I hope you have a great week. Actually, we got a dance coming up. If anyone's interested in that, at the, basically over by the, where you smell coffee, in the Brush Harbor Commons on Thursday, December, is it in the program? December 7th? Oh, really? All right, Thursday, December 7th. It's free. It's free. Bring your shoes. The floor is hard. The coffee is, will be brewing. God bless you guys. Have a good night.